everyone, Heartless Ouija here, back with part 16, or 17, I'm sorry, of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back. So, since no one has really been voting on a game, for, even though this video's got like 10 or 11 views, we decided to pick a random game, me and Ninja Beyblader, and the winner was Crash to Insanity. So, Crash to Insanity will come out up right after this playthrough. And then, for Aim Awesome, who's pretty much the one who actually voted, I know you're looking forward to Ninja Beyblader's Spyro playthrough. But that'll come out up right after Twin Insanity. There shouldn't be very many parts to Twin Insanity in that matter of time, but for now, let's just focus on this. So, I like to thank, Uber, or whatever, it was Uber something, that's what it looked like, or U3, or I don't know. I'm sorry. So, thank you for subscribing to me. Thank you for actually commenting on one of my videos. Sorry I can't do it on a capture card. But, at least you enjoy it, and that's all that really matters. So, anyway, on with the playthrough. Usually there's sometimes a TNT that doesn't blow up. Okay, then. Moving on. Waiting for everything to blow up, and we are out of here. Alright, I thought I was gonna fall down for a second. So we're gonna go to the bonus stuff later. Like I keep telling everyone. So this is going very well. Oh, missed it. Oh, come on. Ugh, blew up my extra life. Ugh.
Duh!
No. Yes. And we did not get everything. We missed about 15 boxes. Alright, that's it for part 17. See you guys next time for part 18. Bye.